New tonight, a teenager has been identified as Louisville's latest homicide victim. 17-year-old Robert Sarver died after being shot multiple times and crashing a car into a tree in the California neighborhood. This happened Friday afternoon on Dixie Highway. Sarver later died at U of L Hospital. No suspects have been identified, and police are urging anyone with information to call the tip line on the bottom of your screen.